Okay, you're going to take a whole egg and a box grater, and on the side with the largest holes, you just gently slide your egg over it, and it takes just like 10 seconds to do a whole egg and chop it up really fine. And this is perfect for potato salad or tuna salad or any other recipe that calls for chopped eggs. It's super fast and it works for me.